So do as you...
The bloke's in that.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Transparent.
The cheek of that woman. I say I ought to seize the bastard after him.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? It starts out. Darwin would be vanquished. Banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved finches.
Miss Thorne would have your head. And Miss
Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David, you cannot be serious.
Just a wee joke, Reynolds. Once we unlock the artifact's secrets, the Templar's grip on London will be fixed. The assassins will fall, and Darwin will be little more than a bearded memory. That Miss Thorne, she's something. A jug of sour milk, but what a wit!
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starik. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one, too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
That was far too close. I must find a way out.